Hello friends, in the last video we learned about some topics of mathematical logic in a math part first, like as statement, logical connectives, symbol for logical connectives and truth tables for all connectives. Also I was told you how to remember the truth table for all logical connectives in a simple way in a one sentence. Let us remind that all logical connectives table. First logical connectives, conjunction and the tricks for that, TTT otherwise F, and second one, disjunction. What is the tricks for that? F otherwise T. Third one, implication, it is also known as conditional, and what is the tricks for that? Yes, TFF otherwise T. And fourth one is biconditional or double implication, and what is the tricks for that? Same to T and different to F. And last one is negation. So what is the tricks for that negation? Yes, T to F and F to T. So friends, today we discuss about how to prepare truth table for a compound statement or given statement pattern. What is the statement pattern? It is simply a compound statement, and we learn about the compound statement also. The two or more simple statements are connected by using logical connectives is called compound statement. So friends, here given statement pattern. What is that statement pattern? P implies Q, conjunction Q, and wholly a square bracket implies P. So friends, for prepare truth table, firstly we calculate how many simple statements are given in a statement pattern. So here, how many simple statements? Yes, P and Q, means there are two simple statements. And second one, also calculate how many connectives are given in a statement pattern. So here, implication, conjunction and also implication, means there are three connectives in a given statement pattern. So friends, the number of simple statements means in a truth table contains four truth values, means number of simple statement means 2 raised to number of simple statement means 2 raised to 2 equal to 4. So the truth table contain 4 truth value, and the number of connectives, how many number of connectives? Yes, there are 3, means just add 2 plus the number of connectives means equal to 5. So there are 5 columns in a truth table. So friends, just remember, for a given statement pattern, number of simple statement means 2 raised to number of simple statement equal to, means equal to the number, that number means we take 2 raised to number of simple statement values in a truth table. So friends, in a first statement pattern, there are 2 simple statement, so therefore 2 raised to 2 truth values. Let us write first column simple statement P, second column for simple statement Q. So first, in a P column, you must write 4 truth value, in which half a number for T and half of that is F. So half of 4 is 2, means there are 2 T and 2 F truth values in a P column. So take here T T F F. So next is Q. So here क्यू कॉलम कैन बी राइट एज हियर टू ट्रूथ वैल्यू सो इन अ क्यू कॉलम हाफ ऑफ दैट इज वन मीन्स वन टी वन एफ वन टी वन एफ सो नाउ ऑल्सो रिमेंबर फ्रेंड्स टू प्रिपेयर अ ट्रूथ टेबल फर्स्टली वी मस्ट राइट सिंपल स्टेटमेंट पी एंड क्यू एंड इफ वी हैव गिवन अ निगेशन ऑफ द negation of that simple statement then write the negation of that p and q but here there is no negation for p and q so just write simple statement p and q and after that write the simple brackets column here p implies q is a simple bracket so write the p implies q means we must write the column for bracket firstly and also firstly simple bracket and then square bracket and then whole statement so step wise firstly we must write column for simple statement after that for negation of their statement after that solve the brackets but in serial order firstly simple bracket and then square bracket and last means the whole statement okay so we write here p and q now next simple bracket p implies q friends we know the what is the tricks for implication tff otherwise t so observe the column p and q and find here first t and second f where yes in second column tf then here f otherwise all are t okay now next column friends for the square bracket here p implies q conjunction q so observe firstly p implies q and then the column q and both the statement are connected by conjunction and we know what is the truth table for conjunction t t then t so observe this both the column here t and here t so write down here t here t so write down here t otherwise we must write f okay now the whole statement here this column number 4 implies p so we must go from column 4 to column p and find what is the implication first statement true second statement false then implication false so find here first t here not f here first t here not f but here column number third t and here again f so t to f and then implication also f so t f otherwise remaining values are t understand friends now take one of the example for truth table okay here it is given statement p conjunction q implies negation of p how many simple statement here yes pq means 2 so 2 raised to 2 equal to what 4 so first column contain 4 truth value in which half of that is t so 2 t value and remaining two values are f so write down here first column p t t f okay now next column q for the truth table we must write firstly a simple statement p and q after that negation if given that statement pattern okay now here q column is alternate t f t f now next here we have given negation of p so we must write here negation of p so how to write negation of p friends here order of that negation may be changed okay so negation of p is what if t then f if t it is f it is t if f it is negation of that is t so next one firstly find simple bracket for that statement bracket so p conjunction क्यू. सो पी कंजंक्शन क्यू एंड वी नो द ट्रिक्स फॉर कंजंक्शन टी 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 अदरवाइज यू हैव एंड विच कॉलम्स वी ऑब्जर्व हियर पी एंड क्यू. सो फाइंड वेयर इज टी टी. यस इन फर्स्ट रो टी टी टी. सो वी मस्ट राइट हियर टी एंड अदरवाइज फॉर द ऑल वैल्यूज हियर नॉट गिवन टी टी नॉट गिवन टी टी नॉट गिवन टी टी. सो ऑल द वैल्यूज आर एफ. ओके नाउ लास्ट कॉलम फॉर द होल स्टेटमेंट व्हाट इज दैट द ब्रैकेट इम्प्लाइज निगेशन ऑफ पी. सो वी मस्ट गो फ्रॉम ब्रैकेट टू निगेशन ऑफ पी एंड व्हाट इज द ट्रिक्स फॉर इम्प्लीकेशन टी एफ एफ अदरवाइज टी. सो फाइंड फर्स्ट टी एंड सेकेंड एफ. सो यस फर्स्ट रो कंटेन टी एफ सो वी मस्ट राइट हियर एफ. But for the remaining value, there is no TF for other rows. So we must write all the T here. Okay. So friends, we must try for the remaining example. You take here P implication Q double implication. In another simple bracket, negation of P, disjunction Q. So friends, you try this example like as above two examples. So go to discuss for next topic for this chapter named as logical equivalence. Friends, what is the logical equivalence? What is logical equivalence? If we have given two statement pattern and we find for both the statement pattern a combined truth table and observe their respective columns in a truth table, if both the columns have same truth values, then that two statement are logical equivalence. What is proper definition? The two statement patterns are said to be logically equivalent if they have same truth values in their respective columns in their combined truth table. Means if the both statement pattern have same truth value in their corresponding columns, then we said that given two statements are logically equivalent. Let us take example for the logical equivalence statement patterns. So first example, P conjunction Q. We must find these two statements are logically equivalent or not. For that, we find combined truth table for these two statements. Okay, friends, just use the rule for how to prepare truth table. Here, how many simple statements are given? Yes, P and Q means we must take 2 raised to 2 truth values, means 4 truth values, in which half of that is T and half of that is F, means 2 truth value is T and 2 truth values are F in a P column. So next column for Q, and Q must write as T, F, T, F. Okay, now simple brackets. Which simple bracket here? P conjunction Q. So for the conjunction T T T otherwise F. So find here T T here T here T. So conjunction is T and other columns are not T T, means all the values are F here. Okay. Now write down the negation for Q. And what is the negation for Q? If the Q column is T, then negation is F. If F, then it is T. If T, here F. And here F, then it is T. Now, next simple bracket. P implies negation of Q. So, friends, you must go from P column to the negation of Q column. And what is the implication? First statement is true, second false, then false. So, fine. Here, P is true, negation of Q is false. So we must write here false. Here true, but here not false. So it is T. Okay. And here there is no T for first. So we must write otherwise T. So only for the column first T, second F, then F. Otherwise remainings are T. And the last one. What is the last one? This whole statement, negation of that bracket. Okay, and we know negation. If the given statement is false, then negation is T. Here T, then it is false. Here T, then false. Here T, then false. Okay, now observe the main simple statement. P conjunction Q means column number 3. And here negation of the bracket means column number 6. Observe these both columns. Both having same values, friends. It means both the statement patterns are logically equivalent, and logically equivalent symbolically denoted by 3 lines. Okay, means this statement pattern is logical equivalence to this. Okay, friends. Now take another example for logical equivalence. Example number 2. What is that? This statement P double implication Q, and we want to find this statement is logically equivalent to this given statement or not. So find the combined truth table for this statement pattern, friends. We know how many simple statement are given here. Only 2, means 2 reduced to 2 truth values, in which half of that is T, half of that is F. So 2T, 2F, next column for Q's, TF, TF. And what is here given statement pattern? P double implies Q. And friends, we know for double implication, same to T, different to F. So find same truth value. Here T, T means same. So here T, different, it means here F. Here also different, so here F. But here same values, F, F. So here same to T means here T. Okay. Now for the second statement pattern. So for second statement pattern, firstly find the brackets P conjunction Q. Okay, so P conjunction Q. For that P conjunction Q, friends, we know the truth table for conjunction T, 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 otherwise F. So find T, T here, so here T. So otherwise all are F. Now next is negation of P and negation of Q. Finally, first negation P and negation Q. And for negation P, if T, P is T, then negation P is F. Similarly for others. Also in for the negation of Q, if Q is T, then negation of Q is false. Here false, so negation of Q is T. Now for this bracket, negation of P conjunction Q. Conjunction means T, 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 otherwise F. So observe the column number 5 and column number 6 and find the conjunction of these two statements. So here T, T, find T, T here. Where is T, T? Here no, here no, here no, but in the last column T, T. So conjunction also T. So otherwise, yeah, friends. Okay, now the whole statement. Here, first bracket, disjunction, second bracket. What is the column number for first bracket? Yes, it is which column number 4, and name this bracket A. You must write 4 here also. Okay, and 4 disjunction. Column number for second simple bracket is 7. So you may write also 4 disjunction 7, or name this column AB. So we write here A disjunction B. Okay. And what is the truth table for disjunction? F, 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 otherwise T. So observe column 4 and 7 and find F, F. So in 4, here T, here F. So F, F, then F. But here one value is T, other F, so here T. here f friends, here observe, here column number 4 f, here f, so here f, disjunction is f. Also here in column 4 it is f, in column 7 it is f, so disjunction also f. Here last column f, in a column number 7 it is t, so it is t. So truth table for this t f f t. So friends, first statement is t p double implication q, means column number 3rd. What is column number 3rd? Sorry. So friends, observe this column number 3rd and column number 8. What we see, both the columns are same. So therefore these both statement patterns are logically equivalent. Okay, so friends, thank you, do the practice for your best and best luck, and you must visit our channel HSC and SSC board exam Braj. Okay, and do the practice for exercise 1.1. if you want to check your exercise 1.1, then must visit our channel HSC and SSC state board exam Braj. Thank you and best luck for your best, and take care.